Jalen Brunson has a lot of boogie in his game, Coach. I know you had a lot of boogie your game at LaSalle, and I got the numbers right here.
My boogie was called the Irish Jig.
Turn around, jump shot, got right, pure.
A little counter, huh?
Backdoor lock.
What a screen in the back, too.
Bullock.
Nice play, Diallo, too. Making sure you're not moving on the screen. That's called preparation. Scatter report.
Bridges finds Spellman.
Nice pop.
Ball fake. Drop.
The hammer. Spellman.
Barry Spellman.
How about this, though? Hold on to your hat.
Wow.
Cupping it and bringing it. Empty side ball screen. And how about that? What a smart play. And again, typical Villanova.
Jackson again, finally.
Boy, exactly, open shot. Get away from the contested threes. An overload, nobody gets there.
Diallo. Offensive rebound, Lindsey. New shot clock, Cartwright. Steps into a three.
How about that, double clutch. And ring the bell.
34-29.
And who has it better than this kid dribbling here? Nice. Oh! Over, just amazing, over his shoulder peak. This is just great, folks. This is really understanding the game. Look at that bounce pass. Good. Ring the bell, big fella. And make sure you pat that kid on the back. I'm just thinking of Lenny Wilkins here at Providence.
Here's a turnover. Diallo, he's got Bullock with him. Diallo dumps it down. The kick, Cartwright three. Bam.
Wow. Quick timeout.
Timeout Villanova. Ed Cooley's team coming out in the second half, playing with fire. Diallo by Ed Cooley, pounds it down.
How about that look? They get what they want without the leadership.
Bullock to the hole.
Oh! Again. Rodney Bullock. It's amazing what you can get with a pump fake. Straight up man.
White crosses over. Down the lane.
High up the glass and out. This kid can put it on the deck. Play with a lot of confidence.
Down the lane. Pascal to the hole.
Oh,
one punch man.
How about that readjustment?
69-62. They rise to their feet here at the dunk in Providence. Brunson down the left, and expensive foul. His fifth. And he's fouled out. With 108 to go. DiVincenzo, that's it. Providence defeats the third-ranked team in the nation. 76-71.
Friends of ours in the coaching profession, you win great and you lose great. No, you have a great temperament. I think a tribute to you is getting them ready after a devastating loss.
You know, it's the league. You know, we play in a great league, a great opponent. I thought we played well. I didn't think Villanova shot it as well. We're really fortunate to win, and I'm happy for our team, and I'm happy for our fans.
Defense, not too bad, would you say?
Yeah, Coach Battle was the defensive coach today. They did a great job. Just a great team win coming off of the loss last week. So I'm happy for all of this.
When Cartwright plays like he did, coming down the crunch time, you're a different team, aren't you?
When we're led by Kyron, Rodney, and Jalen, Alpha, I thought we had contributions all over the place. Just a great team win, Raph.
Yeah, such a great win. I think you'll be singing Sinatra songs later.
All night long.
My way. Congratulations.
Thank you.